Yashoda Dula Lal Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandara Yashoda Dula Lal Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandara Gopi Priya Janna Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bhora Gopi Priya Janna Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bhora Ravanata Kora Makana Taskara Gopi Jana Vastahare Ravanata Kora Makana Taskara Gopi Jana Vastahare Raja Radha Kala Gopa Vrinda Palo Ita Hare Vampi Dhahare Raja Radha Kala Gopa Vrinda Palo Ita Hare Vampi Dhahare Yogendra Bandana Srinandana Nandana Rajajana Bhaya Hari Yogendra Bandhana Srinandana Nandana Rajajana Bhaya Hari Nabinane Radha Rupa Manohara Mona Bhamti Bihari Nabinane Radha Rupa Manohara Mohana Bhamti Bihari Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nekonjara Kavilahati Yashoda Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa Vilasi
Yashoda Nandana
Kadambakanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vipena Nibahase Kadambakanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vipena Nibahase Ananda Bhajana Prema Niketana Lashara Yojaka Kahana
Ananda Bhajana
Ananda Bhajana Prema Niketana Lashara Yojaka Kahana
Ananda Bhajana
Gopangana Ganga Chita Vinodana Samasta Guna Ganga Dhamma Gopangana Ganga Chita Vinodana Samasta Guna Ganga Dhamma Yamuna Jeevana Helu Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora Yamuna Jeevana Helu Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora Namashudaras Goa Krishnaya Namashudaras Goa Krishnaya Rako Vatna Manna Mohara Nitai Gorari Bho Hari Bho Hari Bho Hari Bho Nitai God Premanande Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya We're reading the Bhagavad Gita as it is, chapter 1, text number 39. Kulashaye pranashyanti Kula shaye pranashyanti.
Kula shaye pranashyanti.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam. Adharmo bhibhavati uta. Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Kula shaye pranashyanti.
Kula
dharma sanatana. Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Kula shaye pranashyanti.
Kula shaye pranashyanti.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Kula dharma sanatana.
Dharma nashte kulam kritsnam. Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Kulakshaye pranashyanti.
Kulakshaye pranashyanti.
Kula dharma sanatanah.
Kula dharma sanatanah.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam.
Kula dharma sanatanah. Dharme nashte kulam kritsnam. Adharmo bhibhavati uta.
Kula
dharma sanatanah. Dharma nashte kulam krishnam. Adharmo bhibhavachyuta.
Kula
shaya pranashanti. Kula dharma sanatanah. Dharme nashte kulam krishnam. Adharmo bhibhavatvya.
Kula
kesha pranashanti. Kula dharma sanatana. Dharme nashte kulam krishna. Adharmo bhibhavatvya. Kula shaye pranashanti. Kula dharma sanatana. Dharme nashte kulam krishna. Adharmo bhibhavachyuta. Kula dharma sanatana.
Kulakshaye pranashanti.
Kula
dharma sanatana.
Dharma
nashte kulam krishnam.
Adharmo
bhibhavachyuta.
Kulakshaye in destroying the family. Pranashyanti. become vanquished. Kula Dharma,
Kula Dharma,
the family traditions,
the family traditions.
Sanatana,
Sanatana,
eternal,
eternal.
Dharma,
Dharma,
religion,
religion.
Naste,
Naste,
being destroyed,
being destroyed.
Kulam,
Kulam,
family,
family.
Krishnam,
Krishnam,
whole.
Oh.
Adharma,
Adharma,
irreligion,
irreligion.
Abhibhavati transforms. Uta. It is said. Translation. With the destruction of the dynasty, the family, the eternal family tradition is vanquished, and thus the rest of the family becomes involved in irreligion.
Kul ka nash hone par sanatan kul parampara nasht ho jati hai aur is tarah shosh kul bhi adharma mein pravritt ho jata hai.
Purport by Srila Prabhupada. In the system of the Varnashrama institution, there are many principles of religious traditions to help members of the family grow properly and attain spiritual values. The elder members are responsible for such purifying processes in the family, beginning from birth to death. But on the death of the elder members, such family traditions of purification may stop, and the remaining younger family members may develop irreligious habits and thereby lose their chance for spiritual salvation. Therefore, for no purpose should the elder members of the family be slain.
पूर्णाश्रम व्यवस्था में धार्मिक परंपराओं के अनेक नियम हैं, जिनकी सहायता में परिवार के सदस्य ठीक से उन्नति करके आध्यात्मिक मूल्यों की उपलब्धि कर सकते हैं। परिवार में जन्म से लेकर मृत्यु तक के सारे संस्कारों के लिए वयोवृद्ध लोग उत्तरदायी होते हैं, किंतु इन वयोवृद्ध की मृत्यु के पश्चात संस्कार संबंध पारिवारिक परंपराओं रुक जाते हैं और परिवार के जो तरुण सदस्य बचे रहते हैं वे अधर्ममय व्यसनों में प्रवृत्त होने से मुक्ति लाभ से वंचित रह सकते हैं। अतः किसी भी कारणवश परिवार के वयोवृद्ध का वध नहीं होना चाहिए।
ओम अज्ञान
निरंजन
Jai Krishna Chaitanya. प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम हरे राम हरे
So Arjuna is continuing to give his arguments why he doesn't want to fight for Lord Krishna.
Arjuna le chai ya Bhagwan Krishna lai bhandai hununcha ki kina Arjuna lai yuddha garna man lageko chaina bhandai.
So today he's saying if the old people are all killed then the young people will become irreligious.
Arjuna le chai ya aaja bhandai hununcha ki परिवारको वृद्ध व्यक्ति होइन उनको मृत्यु भयो भने चाहिँ जो तरुणहरू हुन्छन् उनीहरू धर्मलाई छोड्छन्
So we see when the mother and father or the elders in the house are not there then the young people become very irreligious
अनि घरमा माता पिता या त अरू बुढो मान्छेहरू भएन भने चाहिँ बच्चा बच्ची या त के भन्छ तरुणीहरू तरुण तरुणीहरू चाहिँ बिग्रिन्छन्
When the elders are there, then the girl will dress nicely.
तर ठुला मान्छेहरू छन् भने चाहिँ लुगा पनि हामीले राम्रोसँग लाइन्छ
And as soon as the elders are not there, then the young people will dress like crazy people.
तर जब घरमा ठुला मान्छे छैनन् भने चाहिँ पागल मान्छे जस्तै लुगा लाइन्छ
I see the westerners when they come to Thailand they become like crazy people.
माले भन्नुभयो कि मैले देखेकी छु अंग्रेजीहरू थाइल्यान्ड आएर पागल मान्छे जस्तै हुन्छन्
And they wear dresses and clothes they would never wear in the west.
अनि उनीहरूको देशमा कहिले नलगाउने लुगा यहाँ आएर लाउँछन् उनीहरूले
Because they think this is Thailand nobody knows me.
किनकि उनीहरूले सोच्छन् कि यो थाइल्यान्ड हो यहाँ मलाई कहिले पनि चिन्दैन भने
So they think I can do whatever I want.
अनि उनीहरूले सोच्छन् कि मैले जे पनि गर्न सक्छु भन्दै
So they dress like a mad person.
त्यही भएर उनीहरूले पागल मान्छे जस्तै लुगा लाउँदछन्
And when they go back to their own country then they're a different person
तर जब आफ्नो देश वापस गयो भने फेरि अर्कै मान्छे जस्तै हुन्छन्
So Arjuna is concerned that if the old people die the young people will become degraded easily
अर्जुनलाई त्यही भएर यहाँ चिन्ता हुँदैछ कि घरका बुढा मान्छेहरू मरे भने होइन सबै घरका बच्चा बच्ची या त पुतोहरू
And when the young people become degraded, then the women will follow the men.
अनि जब सबै होइन बच्चा बच्ची या उनीहरू बिग्रे भने भनेपछि छोरी मान्छे पनि छोरा मान्छे जस्तै हेरेर बिग्रिन्छन्
And the result is the women will be taken advantage of.
अनि त्यसको स्वरूपमा के हुन्छ भनेपछि छोरी मान्छेहरूको फाइदा उठाउन थाल्छन्
Women are supposed to be protected by men.
छोरी मान्छेलाई चाहिँ छोरा मान्छेले राम्रोसँग सम्हालेर राख्न पर्छ
They're supposed to be married and the man will take care of the lady.
बिहा गरेर हैन अनि छोरा मान्छेले हामीलाई हेर्छन्
But Arjuna is saying Oh, if the old people are all killed, then the women will become like the men. The men will go to club, women will also go to club.
तर अर्जुनले भन्दैछन् कि ठुला मान्छेहरू सबै मरे भनेपछि सबै छोरी मान्छे छोरा मान्छे जस्तै हुन्छन् उनीहरू क्लबमा गयो भने छोरी मान्छे पनि क्लब जान्छन्
Young men will start to go to bar to drink beer. Young girl will think, I will also go and drink beer.
त्यहाँबाट तरुण छोरा मान्छेहरूले पनि म बारमा गएर होइन बियर खान्छु भने पनि छोरी मान्छेले पनि त्यस्तै गर्छन्
Young man is smoking marijuana and cannabis. Young girl thinks,
अनि जब तरुण उतो छोरा मान्छेले होइन गाँजा मैले उसले गाँजा तानेको देखेर पनि हामी छोरी मान्छे पनि त्यस्तै गर्न थाल्छन्.
And when the young woman thinks like that, then she gets taken, the man will take advantage of her.
जब छोरी मान्छेले यस्तो सोच्न थाले भने चाहिँ छोरा मान्छेले चाहिँ छोरी मान्छेको फाइदा उठाउँछन्.
And the result is the girl will have a baby without marriage.
अनि त्यो के हुन्छ भन्छी बिहा बिना बच्चा हुन्छन्.
In the Bhagavad Gita, this is called Varna Shankara.
Bhagavad Gita ma chai lai Varna Shankara bhaneko cha.
Varna Shankara mean unwanted children.
Varna Shankara bhaneko chai najais bachcha.
Because of the material nature conditioning people, the woman thinks she wants to enjoy sex, but she does not want the child.
तर छोरी मान्छे भौतिक इच्छाहरूले गर्दा चाहिँ उनीहरूलाई भोग चाहिँ गर्न मन पर्छ तर उनीहरूलाई बच्चा चाहिन्न.
And there are many women, they get children, they have no husband, they're not married.
अनि धेरै छोरी मान्छेको चाहिँ हैन बच्चा हुन्छ तर बच्चाको बाउ छैन.
And they didn't really want the child, but at the same time they don't want to kill the child.
उनलाई बच्चा चाहिएको पनि थिएन तर भएपछि बच्चालाई मार्न पनि मन लागेन.
So they bring up the child, one woman, one child, no father.
अनि त्यही भएर स्त्रीहरूको हैन बच्चा हुन थालो तर पिता नै छैन.
So it's very difficult for a child to grow up without a father.
अनि बच्चाहरूलाई चाहिँ पुरै मुस्किल हुन्छ एउटा बाउ बिना उसले ठुलो हुनु.
And often when the child grows up without the father, she will become like the mother.
अनि जब बच्चा बाउ बिना हैन ठुलो भएको छ भने त्यो बच्चा आमा जस्तै हुन्छ.
She will think, "Oh, my mother, she gave birth to me, she had no husband. I can also have a child. I don't need to be married."
अनि त्यो बच्चाले पनि सोच्न थाल्छ कि मेरो आमा पनि बिहा नगरी बच्चा भए मैले पनि त्यस्तै गर्नु हुन्छ भन्दै.
And the man thinks, "Well, my father, he has several women. I can also have several."
अनि जब छोरो बच्चा भयो भने उले सोच्छ कि मेरो बाउको पनि त धेरै नै बुढी थिए मेरो म पनि त्यस्तै गर्छु भन्दै.
I'm not following Lord Rama.
मैले भगवान रामको पछि पछि चल्दिन.
Lord Rama was great. He could have only one wife.
भगवान राम चाहिँ महान हुनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँको एउटा मात्रै पत्नी हुनुहुन्थ्यो.
But I want to be more like Lord Krishna.
तर मलाई चाहिँ भगवान कृष्ण जस्तो हुन मन लाग्छ.
I want to enjoy Kunja Bihari.
मलाई कुञ्ज बिहारी इन्जोय गर्न मन लाग्छ. आनन्द लिन.
I cannot pick up the Govardhan Hill.
तर म गोवर्धन चाहिँ उठाउन सक्दिन.
But I can be like Kunja Bihari.
तर म चाहिँ कुञ्ज बिहारी जस्तो हुन सक्छु.
So people become like this, they think like this.
मान्छेहरूले यस्तै सोच्छन्.
So Arjuna is worried that if there are no older people to guide, then the people will become fallen.
त्यही भएर यहाँ अर्जुनलाई चिन्ता हुँदैछ कि ठुला मान्छे होइन अरू भएनन् भने चाहिँ सबै साना मान्छेहरू गिर्छन् भन्दै.
So these traditions which are there in the family are very important.
जो हैन खानदान परिवारमा परम्परा आको हुन्छ त्यो पुरै महत्त्वपूर्ण छ.
We want to encourage these kind of traditions more.
हामीले यस्तो परम्परालाई अझै उत्सुकता दिन पर्छ.
Just like in our Krishna consciousness movement, we have things like
अनि हाम्रो कृष्ण भावना अमृतमा चाहिँ एउटा के छ भने चाहिँ 6 महिनामा भात खिलाउने संस्कार.
Anaprashna is when the baby is 6 months old, they're given the first grains.
अन्नप्रश्न भनेको चाहिँ जब बच्चा 6 महिनाको हुन्छ उसलाई पहिली बार अन्न खिलाउँछन्.
When the baby is less than 6 months, very young, just born, they cannot eat grains.
तर बच्चा 6 महिना भन्दा नीचेको छ भने चाहिँ उले अन्न खान सक्दैन.
But then when the baby is 6 months old, then they have a ceremony to give the baby the first grain.
तर जब बच्चा 6 महिना हुन्छ भने चाहिँ एउटा राखदिन्छन् पूजा जस्तो.
And they will ask a senior Vaishnava or Vaishnavi to feed the baby.
अनि त्यो बच्चालाई खिलाउनको लागि चाहिँ ठुलो सिनियर वैष्णव या त वैष्णवीलाई खिलाउन लाउँछ.
So the ceremony has become popular in ISKCON.
अनि यो प्रथा चाहिँ इस्कनमा पुरै नामी भएको छ.
Previously, nobody knew.
पहिला चाहिँ कसैलाई पनि थाहा थिएन.
But since our society has become more active, we are teaching people about these things.
Oh, hamro samaj chai alik haina active huna thalecha ani yo kura sikauna thalieko cha.
So there are different samskars which are supposed to be done throughout the life.
Hamro pura jivan ma haina sanskar haru garna pardacha.
Just like when a child will go to school. But when the child first goes to school, then there's a samskar.
जस्तो कि बच्चा जब पहिलो बार स्कुल जान्छ त्यहाँ पनि एउटा संस्कार छ.
And they should go to the temple and the priest will take the hand of the child and he will write the names of the Lord.
अनि त के संस्कार हो भनेपछि अब जब बच्चा मन्दिरमा ढोक्न जान्छ अनि मन्दिरको पण्डितले चाहिँ हातमा भगवानका या त देवताहरूको नाम लेखिदिन्छन्.
So the very first letters which the child will write will be the names of God, like Krishna, Rama.
अनि जब बच्चाले पहिलो बार लेख्छ उसले पहिलो बार लेख्दै पनि भगवानकै नाम लेख्छ.
So this is a samskar.
यो संस्कार हो.
There's another vivaha samskar, marriage. Is a samskar.
अनि अझै एउटा संस्कार के हो भन्छ विवाह संस्कार, बिहा गर्ने संस्कार.
You have also before birth, the very first one is meant to be garbhadan samskar.
अनि जब बच्चा जन्मिनु भन्दा पहिलेको सुरुक संस्कार चाहिँ के हो भन्छ गर्भदान संस्कार.
When the husband and wife decide they want to have a child, they will do garbhadan samskar.
जब पति र पत्नीले होइन सोच्छन् कि उनलाई बच्चा चाहिन्छ भने चाहिँ उनले गर्भदान संस्कार गर्दछन्.
When I was with Jaipataka Swami Maharaj, I was in the Middle East and he was preaching to all of his disciples there.
नरसिंहले भन्नुभयो कि जब उहाँ जयपताका स्वामी महाराजसँग हुनुहुन्थ्यो मिडल इस्टमा जयपताका स्वामी महाराजले चाहिँ आफ्नो शिष्यहरूलाई के भन्दै हुनुहुन्थ्यो.
So he has many disciples in the Middle East.
उहाँको जयपताका स्वामी महाराजको चाहिँ मिडल इस्टमा धेरै शिष्य छन्.
So they are all of course married people.
अनि धेरै जस्तो सबै बिहा गरेका हुन्छन्.
So he was telling them, he said, I cannot do garbhadan samskar. It is for you to do garbhadan samskar.
अनि जयपताका स्वामी महाराजले भन्नुहुन्छ कि गर्भदान संस्कार मैले चाहिँ गर्न सक्दिनँ, तिम्रोको लागि हो यो गर्ने कुरा.
You want to have good children, you do the nice garbhadan samskar.
अनि महाराजले भन्नुहुन्छ कि राम्रो बच्चा चाहिएछ भने पनि गर्भदान संस्कार राम्रोसँग गर्नुपर्छ.
And in that way, you attract a good soul into the womb.
अनि त्यसो गरेपछि माताको पेटमा होइन राम्रो आत्मालाई खिच्दछ.
Everyone wants to have nice children.
सबैलाई राम्रो बच्चा चाहिएको छ.
So there's a science to having nice children.
अनि राम्रो बच्चा पाउनको लागि पनि एउटा विज्ञान छ.
Ordinary people, they don't know.
अनि साधारण मनुष्यहरूलाई चाहिँ थाहा हुन्न यो.
But this knowledge is there in the Vedas.
तर यो ज्ञान चाहिँ वेदहरूमा छ.
And Arjuna knows this knowledge.
अनि अर्जुनलाई चाहिँ ज्ञान थाहा थियो.
And he knows that if the women are not protected, then there will be varna samskar, there will be unwanted children.
अनि त्यही भएर अर्जुनले यहाँ भन्दै हुन्छ कि जब स्त्रीलाई सुरक्षा मिलेन भने चाहिँ वर्ण संस्कार हुन्छ भनेको नाजायज बच्चा आउँछ.
And when you have unwanted children, then these children will become the drug dealers or the prostitutes or the gamblers. They will become the gangsters, the evil people in society.
जब ऐसा बच्चा भाई बने थी जो आतास खेलने बच्चा निशा पान उरुगोने आई ना अनि या तो वैश्या उन्चन ऐसा बच्चा उन्चन.
We see all over the world there are many young people, they have children, but it's a broken home, only one parent.
हमने इस दुनिया में कुछ चीज़ देखना सकेंगे कि बच्चा तो था तर एउटै मात्र बाउमा या त आमा या त बाउ.
So then it's difficult to bring up children nicely.
अनि यस्तो भयो भने चाहिँ बच्चालाई पाल्न मुश्किल हुन्छ.
And instead, what happens? The children become degraded, they become problems in the society.
अनि यस्तो भयो भने चाहिँ बच्चाहरू गिर्दछन् या त समाजमा समस्या हुन्छन् यस्तो बच्चाहरू.
They won't get education properly.
उनीहरूलाई राम्रोसँग शिक्षा पनि मिल्दैन.
They have no moral education from the home.
उनीहरूलाई या त घरबाट बानी बेहोराहरू सिक्ने पनि त्यस्तो शिक्षा छैन.
They have no standards of truthfulness.
अनि या त सच्चाइ पनि छैन.
So they grow up and they create problems in the society.
अनि उनीहरू ठुलो हुन्छन् अनि समाजमा उनीहरूले समस्या गर्छन्.
So Arjuna is telling Lord Krishna that this would happen if the old people, if they go to battle, they get killed, it will be a big problem.
त्यही भएर अर्जुनले यहाँ भन्दै हुन्छ कि जब ठुला मान्छेहरू युद्धमा गयो होइन अनि सबै यो ठुला मान्छेहरू रहेनन् भने चाहिँ यस्तो हुन्छ भन्दै.
Of course, Lord Krishna is going to answer this problem.
अनि अवश्य नै कृष्णले पनि यसको जवाब दिनुहुन्छ.
Later on, in the third chapter, Lord Krishna will explain to Arjuna.
अनि पछि तेस्रो अध्यायमा भगवान कृष्णले अर्जुनलाई सम्झाउनुहुन्छ.
He said, Arjuna is saying, if I fight, it will be the cause of Varnasankara.
अर्जुनले चाहिँ भन्छन् कि जब मैले लडाई गरे भने चाहिँ म वर्णशंकरको कारण हुन्छु भन्दै.
But Krishna will tell Arjuna, if you don't fight, that will be the cause of Varnasankara.
तर कृष्णले चाहिँ भन्नुहुन्छ कि तिमीले युद्ध गरेनौ भने चाहिँ वर्णशंकरको कारण हुन्छ भन्दै.
Because if you don't fight, you're not doing your duty.
किनकि जब तिमीले युद्ध गरेनौ भनेपछि तिमीले आफ्नो धर्मको पालन गरेनौ भन्ने.
You're setting a bad example for everyone.
तिमीले एउटा नराम्रो उदाहरण बनिएर देखाएको छौ.
Everyone will think, well, Arjuna didn't do his duty, why I should do my duty?
अनि सबैले सोच्दछन् कि अर्जुनले त आफ्नो धर्म पालन गरेनन् भन्छ मैले किन गर्नु भन्दै.
So we want to encourage the devotees to follow the different traditions.
त्यही भएर हामीले भक्तहरूलाई अलग अलग परम्पराहरू गर्नको लागि प्रोत्साहन दिन पर्दछ.
People think, oh, that's old fashioned.
मान्छेले सोच्दछन् कि यो त पुरानो फेसनको हो भन्दै.
We want to be modern.
हामीलाई नयाँ नयाँ मान्छे नयाँ मोडर्न न मन लाग्छ.
But look at the modern society.
तर यो मोडर्न समाजलाई हेरी हेर्नुहोस् त.
And look at the problems which are in the world.
अनि दुनियामा भएको सबै समस्याहरूलाई हेर्नुहोस्.
There are much more problems in the world today than there were 100 years ago.
अहिले दुनियामा समस्या 100 साल पहिला जो समस्या हुन्थ्यो त्यो भन्दा अझै धेरै छन्.
Look at, for example, the divorce which is here today.
जस्तै कि उदाहरण देख्न सकिन्छ कि डिभोर्स तलाक.
So many couples, they get married, then they get divorced again, they get married again.
अनि धेरै हैन जोडीहरू छन् उनीहरूले बिहा गर्छन् फेरि छुटानाम गर्छन् अनि फेरि बिहा गर्छन्.
and the children, there are children from each of the marriages.
अनि हर एक व्यावर बच्चा हुन्छन् फेरि.
So it does not create a very nice atmosphere for the site, for the people.
अनि यसले गर्दा चाहिँ दुनियामा राम्रो वातावरण पनि हुन्न.
So Lord Krishna wants Arjuna to set an example, to be an example for others.
त्यही भएर भगवान कृष्णले चाहिँ अर्जुनलाई एउटा राम्रो उदाहरण बनेर देखाउन भन्नुहुन्छ.
People need to see a good example.
मान्छेहरूलाई चाहिँ एउटा राम्रो उदाहरण देख्न पर्छ.
If everyone was to walk around like these people who come here to Kosamoy, if everyone was to walk around half naked, intoxicated, it would be impossible to live.
अनि जब सबै मान्छेहरू होइन जस्तै कि यहाँ कसमुईमा आएर नाङ्गे हिँड्ने या त गाँजा तान्दै हिँड्ने होइन यस्तो गर्यो भने चाहिँ दुनियाँमा एउटा नराम्रो फैलिन्छ सबै.
People, you see what they do, how they paint tattoos all over their bodies, everywhere.
हामी देख्न सकिन्छ कि उनीहरूले शरीरभरि ट्याटु हानेका हुन्छन्.
And then the hair, they dye it all different colors.
अनि कपाललाई पनि रङ्गीन गराइदिन्छन् एकै किसिमको रङ.
One day the hair is green, the next day it's blue.
अनि एक दिन कपाल हरियो हुन्छ फेरि अर्को दिन निलो हुन्छ.
Then they change the eyes.
अनि आँखा पनि फेर्छन्.
The modern society have only created problems for the world.
अनि यो मॉडर्न समाजले चाहिँ दुनियाको लागि समस्या मात्रै पैदा गरेको छ.
And these problems have come because they've ignored the culture which was there in the past.
अनि यस्तो समस्या किन आयो भन्छ उनीहरूले त्यो पहिला चलिरहेको आएको परम्परालाई उनीहरूले इग्नोर गरे.
Lord Krishna is the author of the Vedas, and from him all the Vedic knowledge comes.
भगवान कृष्ण चाहिँ सबै वेदहरूको सोर्स हुनुहुन्छ अनि सबै वेदहरू भगवान कृष्णबाट आएको.
लॉर्ड कृष्ण इम्पार्टेड द नॉलेज इनटु द हार्ट अफ ब्रह्मा एट द बिगिनिंग अफ द क्रिएशन.
सुरुक ब्रह्माण्डको जब सुरुकको टाइममा भगवान कृष्णले चाहिँ ब्रह्माजीको हृदयमा
टु मेक द वर्ल्ड अ गुड प्लेस टु लिभ इन.
अनि यी ज्ञानहरूले चाहिँ हाम्रो दुनियाँलाई एउटा राम्रो जग्गा गराउनको लागि मद्दत गर्दछ.
And there has to be rules and regulations.
रुल्स नेपालीले के भन्छ? नियम. नियमहरू चाहिँ हुन पर्छ दुनियाँमा.
People think, you're not free. You have to follow so many rules and regulations. You have no freedom.
मान्छेले सोच्दछन् कि आजादी छैन मसित, सबै नियमहरू पालन गर्न पर्छ भन्दै.
They do not know what is freedom.
उनीहरूलाई थाहा नै छैन कि असली आजादी के चाहिँ हो भन्दै.
They are controlled by the modes of nature.
उनीहरूलाई चाहिँ प्रकृतिका गुणहरूले वशमा पारेको छ.
Because of rajagun and tamagun, they are drinking alcohol and smoking marijuana.
रजगुण र तमगुणले गर्दाखेरि उनीहरूले शराब पिइरहेका छन् अनि गाँजा तानिरहेका छन्.
Because of the rajagun and tamagun, they walk around half naked.
अनि रजगुण र तमगुणले गर्दाखेरि लुगा पनि राम्रोसँग नलाइकन हिँड्छ.
They are thinking they're free. They are not free.
उनीहरूले सोच्दछन् कि उनीहरू आजाद छन् भन्दै, तर उनीहरू छैनन् आजसम्म.
They are controlled by rajagun and tamagun.
उनीहरू रजगुण र तमगुणको वशमा हुन्छन्.
And because of their activities, they will have to take another birth.
अनि उनको यस्तो कार्यकलापहरूले गर्दाखेरि उनीहरूले फेरि अर्को जन्म लिन पर्दछ.
They will have to take another birth in the material world, in the lower species of life.
अनि यस्तो भौतिक संसारमा उनीहरूले फेरि जन्म लिन पर्दछ.
Nunam pramita kurute vikarma yad indriya pritai aprinoti न साधु मन ये यत आत्मनो यम असन क्लेशद आश देहा. In the Srimad Bhagavatam, it says, people who are mad, pramita means people who are mad. They're mad because they just want sense enjoyment.
Maharaj Lagi Bhanus Bhai, because Srimad Bhagavatam ko slok ma, bhanu bhaniye ko chaki, jab manche pagal huncha, teti khera nahi ulle, ke gale chai.
And because they want to enjoy the senses, they are doing a lot of vikarma.
Ani jab manche pagal huncha ule indriya tripti garna ko matrai khojcha ani jab indriya tripti garna khojcha u vikarma gardacha.
There is karma, akarma and vikarma.
Karma huncha, akarma huncha ani vikarma huncha.
So devotees, they are doing akarma. When they are engaged in devotional service, that is akarma.
Ani bhakta harule chai akarma gariraheka hunchan. Jab bhakti jhakki ma laginchha telai akarma bhancha.
Pious people who want to enjoy the material world, they will perform karma.
Ani jalai chai bhautik indriya tripti garna cha ule chai karma gardacha.
And the sinful people, they are doing vikarma.
Ani papi mancheharule chai vikarma gariraharuncha.
The meat, the drugs, the alcohol, the sex, it's all vikarma.
Sharab, nasa, haina, ani masu mangsa, ani indriya tripti bhog gareko chai sabai vikarma ho.
Why are they doing all these things? Because they cannot control the senses.
उनले के इन यस्तो चीज किन गरिरहेका छन् भने छ किनकि उनले आफ्नो इन्द्रियलाई वशमा राख्न सकेका छैनन्.
Srimad Bhagavatam says, nasadu manye, that is not good.
Srimad Bhagavatam ma bhaneko cha ki yo chai ramro kura haina bhande.
Why not? Why is it not good? Because asanapi kleshada asadeha. They will have to take another birth. They will have to go to so much trouble to take birth again in the material world.
Ani kina yo ramro karya haina bhanechi kinaki feri arko janma ma gara kati samasya haru hunchan feri janma lina pardacha.
So we should feel compassion on these fallen souls.
अनि हामीले यस्ता गिरेका आत्माहरूलाई चाहिँ दया गर्न पर्छ.
We have come to this place, Kosamoy. We want to make it a holy place.
हामी यस्तो कसमय जग्गा आएर यो जग्गालाई पवित्र जग्गा बनाउन पर्दछ.
How can it become a holy place?
पवित्र जग्गा चाहिँ कसरी हुन्छ?
By the presence of the devotees.
भक्तको प्रेजेन्सले चाहिँ शुद्ध हुन्छ.
When Vidura came back to be with his brother Dhritarashtra, he came back to the palace and he was greeted by Maharaj Yudhisthira.
Jab Vidur ji wapas rajmahal aunu bhayo, wahalai Maharaj Yudhisthira le swagat garnu bhayo.
And Maharaj Yudhisthira told Vidura, he said, you are the personification of the holy places.
Ani Yudhishthira Maharaj le chai Vidur ji lai bhannu cha ki tapai nai shuddha jagga ko karan ho bhande.
Because you carry the Lord in your heart.
Kinaki tapai le apno hridaya ma bhagwan lai lera hinnu bhayeko cha.
So wherever you go, you make that a holy place.
Ani tei bhara tapai jahan pani janu cha tapai le to jagga lai shuddha jagga garai dinu cha.
So we need many viduras.
They were hamilai dheri vidurjiyo jasto chahiye.
To go and make holy places everywhere.
Gora sabai jagara shuddha garaye.
So Krishna consciousness is trying to do that, to create many viduras.
Krishna bhavana amrit le chai tei garna prayas garirakheko cha ki dherai vidur haru le garau dherai vidur garaune.
To try to improve the world.
हामीले दुनिया सुधार्नको लागि प्रयास गणेश
वी वांट टू सेव पीपल फ्रॉम गोइंग टू हेल
मान्छेहरूलाई नर्क जानुबाट बचाउन प्रयास गर्न पर्दछ
एन्ड वी क्यान डु इट जस्ट बाइ गिविंग कृष्ण कन्शियसनेस
अनि हामीले कसरी गर्न सकिन्छ भनेपछि कृष्ण भावना अमृत दिएपछि
पीपल क्यान बी चेन्ज्ड
मान्छेहरू बदलिन सक्छन्
We just have to have that compassion, have that mercy to want to help people.
अनि कसरी बदलिन सक्छन् भन्छ हामीसँग दया उनीहरूलाई मदत गर्ने दया हुन पर्छ.
So now we have already 60 devotees in Kosamoy.
अनि अहिले चाहिँ हामी कसमोईमा 60 जना भक्तहरु छौं.
But it can become 600.
600 जना चाहिँ कहिले हुन्छ भन्दै हुन्छ महाराज.
It can become 60,000.
60,000 पनि हुन सक्छ भन्दै भन्नुभयो.
Krishna is in everyone's heart.
भगवान कृष्ण सबैको हृदयमा हुनुहुन्छ.
So it is simply our duty to try to distribute this message of Krishna consciousness.
अनि यो चाहिँ हाम्रो धर्म हो कि हामीले कृष्ण भावनामृत सबैलाई बाँड्न पर्छ भन्दै.
So we are very thankful to all of you for allowing us to come here and be with you
ma tapai haru sabai mathi dhanyawad dina chahanchu ki yaha hamlai aune mauka dinu bhayo
and we look forward to having more and more programs
ani hami ajhai dherai program age din ma garne prayas garna parcha
okay so we're stopping early today we have to leave so some people are taking shelter today who's taking shelter
आज आश्रय लिनु भएको को को हो लिँदै हुनुहुन्छ
this is not initiation but this is preparing for initiation
यो दीक्षा चाहिँ होइन दीक्षाको लागि तयारी हो ल अब अर्को बार महाराजलाई दीक्षा दिनुहुन्छ
राइट एवरीवन should have a spiritual master
sabai ko guru hunu parcha adhyatmik guru
so before you get the spiritual master you have to first of all take instruction
diksha linu bhanda pahila guru le dieko adesh lai palan garnu pardacha
right and then after taking instruction then you get initiation
guru le dieko adesh lai ramro palan garyo bhane bala guru le diksha dinu parcha
so today three men are taking shelter
tin jana paramaji le ashray dine hununcha
So I will teach them the pranam mantra. Oh, two mataji. Two mataji.
Those two.
Those two mataji.
These five, total five. Huh? Total five. Yeah, those two mataji.
Okay. Yeah. Two mataji.
Two mataji, yeah. Three prabhus.
Okay, and three prabhus.
Ada amishanya, tinjana mataji, tujana prabhu jide. Tinjana mataji, tujana mataji, tujana mataji, tujana mataji, tujana mataji, tujana mataji, tujana mataji,
First they take shelter and then after next time then they may be ready for initiation.
पहिला सुरु आश्रय लिनु पर्छ अनि अर्को पालको लागि दीक्षाको लागि तयारी हुन सक्छ.
And before everybody has to take the disciple course.
इमिराज थोरै
Did you teach that?
प्रभु सम्झ त मरोडी
दादा कुन प्रभु हो
के? प्रभु
दादा कुन प्रभु.
दादा कुन? Yeah, he can
do online.
Okay. So Radhakun Prabhu in Noida, he will do disciple course. You could also do.
Yes.
You can also teach.
Last time Karabi people also did from Radhakun Prabhu.
But he's in India. You could have people here do it. You're just disqualified. Okay, so you have to do this very short course, disciple course. It's only few days.
Your disciple course was done for sure. This one was disciple course was done for sure.
And then you learn why you have to get initiated. So teacher has to be qualified, student has to also be qualified.
Guru pani yogyata hunu parcha, shishya pani yogyata hunu pardacha.
Qualification, four regulated principles.
Yogyata ke ho ta bhanda keri, char niyam cha.
Not three, four.
Tinta mate hoina ni, chaura cha.
Right? And then everyday chanting, 16 rounds.
अनि त्यो चौडा नियम अनि सधैँ 16 माला जप.
So that is qualification for taking shelter.
हो त्यो नि योग्यता हो दीक्षा लिनको लागि हो त्यतिको हुनु पर्छ.
So you agree?
You agree? तपाईहरु सबै यसमा मञ्जुर हुनुहुन्छ?
हैन? Okay. All right, so you can repeat after me. When you offer obeisances, you offer obeisances to the spiritual teacher. So first thing, you take shelter of Prabhupada. Before shelter, take shelter of Prabhupada. Because many people are here, you don't know who your guru is. So everyone takes shelter of Prabhupada. So you have to recite Prabhupada Pranam Mantra. Right? Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Pristaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine Namaste Sarasati Devi Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Shunyavadi Pashadarishadani. And the five people who are taking shelter today, after they say Prabhupada's Pranam Mantra, then they have to say my Pranam. Right? Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vigna Vinasha Narasimha Iti Namane. Right? So Vigna means obstacles. And Vinasha means to remove the obstacles. So by devotion, you can remove all the obstacles. My name, my sannyas name is Narasimha. Other people's name may be Swami or Goswami or Puri or Tirtha. My name is Narasimha. I was given that name by Tamal Krishna Goswami. Okay, so we give shelter to these five people today. And we hope you'll be ready to get initiation. You have to wait at least 6 months.
Yeah.
Minimum, that's standard. Okay, any question?
So Mataji is saying some people, they are some devotee after wearing kanti mala, they are still eating the garlic and onion. So you should eat or not? So of course shouldn't.
No. Yeah, you shouldn't eat garlic, onion and garlic. Onion and garlic are aphrodisiac. They increase their pajas, increase the rajas in the body. So devotees who are in, especially who are initiated, they shouldn't be eating onion and garlic. Now sometimes people say, well, at home everybody eats onion and garlic, so I'll take out the onion and garlic. That's not very good. Because the taste of the onion and garlic will be there in the food. So, Vaishnava will not take onion and garlic. Garlic grow out from the dead cow. So it's not for the devotee to take this.
Okay, be serious about all the onion and garlic. We cannot eat after taking the kanchimala.
Very difficult to hide. You know, you eat onion garlic, you smell it from everyone. Just like you say, have you been drinking? No, but you stink of this, stink of drink. Are you smoking cigarette? The smell of the tobacco. Oh no, I'm not smoking. But you can smell the tobacco. The same way people eat onion and garlic. Oh, no. So better is to eat at home. Don't eat in the restaurants. Don't eat outside food. So we need the Govinda restaurant. People can get.
No, Maharaj, we are available every morning. Prasadam is available at Govinda's morning program.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, good. Okay. Very good. Okay. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai.
So we like to thank Maharaj for 3 days wonderful association. Maharaj is so kind, so merciful. So we hope whenever Maharaj comes to Thailand, he won't forget us. You will give his association always. You want it?
Yeah.
So let us thanks and request for again and again association.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare
Hare.
Jai.
Jai.
Samasta Thailand. Vastuvar Bhaktavendra Ki.
Jai.
Hey!